What's the problem? Mr. Chicken!
I'm in Mr. Pitiful.
I'm once if you love chicken. I'm twice
that's my
if you love the Lord.
Come and get your chicken if you ready to start winning.
Hey, sellout?
What?
You a sellout, man.
Brother, I'm just trying to make an honest living. Why don't you get off my back?
Go get a job at the post office then.
Get your ass up out of here.
Say it again.
Come on, man. Go ahead with that.
Stay woke, bruh.
Yo, I see you ate the chicken, you son of a.
I know someone just like you.
So this is what it's come to, huh?
You got some nerve, man.
Teddy, look. I came here to apologize.
I'm on my break. I ain't got time for this.
Teddy, please.
I don't want to hear nothing you got to say,
no,
man.
Please, that, just listen to me.
I don't have nothing to say to you.
Well, I have something to say to
what?
You, okay?
What?
Give me 30 seconds,
30
okay?
seconds.
Go. Listen, when we were in high school, you had everything that I wanted.
You got 28 seconds left.
I had grades. That's all I had. You had sports, friends, girls. I sucked at all that.
20.
I was 27 when I grabbed my first boob.
You're at one, but before I walk away, I want to tell you that's sad.
That's my point.
I don't care. Why are you telling me?
I was a late bloomer, and I was desperate and sad, and I blamed you. And the other night, when I got my revenge, it felt awful. I got into education to make a difference in people's lives, not to ruin them.
Also, I told Stuart here I beat his if he didn't come and apologize.
That is true. That was a part of it, a small part.
Okay, you know what, guys? I appreciate the whole after-school special moment. But understand that I am okay. I am where I'm supposed to be, all right?
Your destiny is to work at a fast food joint next to a strip club?
Yes. All right, if I stand in the right spot in this parking lot, I can smell cocoa butter and fried chicken at the same time. And I don't know about you guys, but that's a win for me.
Teddy, listen
ain't no
to me.
Teddy, listen! You know I wasn't gonna pass that test, so don't sit here and act like it wasn't gonna be a different story. And don't act like you don't want to be able to finally say that I'm dumb.
No, you're not.
You can finally say it, Stu, say it.
Teddy, you are a lot of things. A hustler, a liar. You're very sure.
Mad loud, too.
Mm. But you are not dumb. Now, this suit you got on is dumb as hell.
I rebuke you. I rebuke you. I'm going to work. Now let me go.
Don't take this.
No, let's use our words. All right, come on.
What you doing?
She has a belt. She's got a belt.
Take this head off. Take this head off.
Stop. Get off.
Don't stand there. This gonna hurt me more. This gonna hurt you more.
I can't be a part of this.
Wait a minute.
Hey, this seems like a black thing, so I'm just gonna order us some food.
All right, now listen to me.
All right, you listening to me?
Yes.
Now, you have worked too hard to be running around here in a holy chicken suit, okay?
Yes.
Now, either you get in the car and you take that test, or I continue to tenderize your ass. Your choice.